Forgive us, and we want to glorify your name, Lord. So, God, please be with us. Welcome to Chalmers. So you've come a long way. You came with Richard. So tell us a little bit about your story. You came from a Catholic family in Colombia, South America, and so you came to Britain, and you wanted to expand on your Catholicism, I suppose. And you always had a kind of faith in Jesus, didn't you? But you got involved in the New Age Jesus with the camp there, right? So tell us a bit about that. What led you to that kind of cult mentality, I suppose? So that led you from this kind of Catholic kind of spirituality that you kind of saw like deadness in, didn't you? You didn't really see life in it. That led you into like a charismatic kind of understanding of Christianity. But then the charismatic Christianity led you into, it was a prosperity kind of gospel, wasn't it? And that kind of led you to seek deeper into like the miraculous, I suppose, and spiritual things, but that led you into a kind of new age
new
understanding.
Age.
Yeah.
Because,
So talk about that a little bit. The new age kind of attracted you because you saw power in it, didn't you?
Yes, because we are told in the Bible that Jesus in the passage, you can do what I've done and more. And we are, you go and preach the gospel, you go and heal, you go and keep sick, you go and the near, you go. I mean, they are talking about. That people that try to find for a different experience, most people who are once you are into one of those groups, you actually need the
You saw power in this kind of New Age idea of Jesus, though, didn't you? It's not like there's no power in it.
No, there is a lot of power.
Yeah.
And that's why people
see. Exactly. So it's that off-white kind of, rather than pure brilliant white kind of look. But so what was the main kind of decisive factor for you to bring you into what I call like true Christianity? So reading the Bible for yourself, right?
Why? Because after I had been three years and a half, I was so down, but I knew I was praying, but I couldn't find my place in any Christian group, in any Christian group. I couldn't find people that would accept me. I was too new age for the Christians and be Christian for the new age. So I was wondering, different.
So today is about, I suppose, cementing this very long journey that you've been through all your life, and kind of making that commitment. Yeah, I mean, I feel like you've committed already, but this is like a milestone, isn't it? This is like a stake in the ground with a flag on it saying, I'm going to follow Jesus Christ.
Yes, it's like covering all the bases, but you never know what you are doing right or wrong. Sometimes there are doubts,
Yeah. So what does today mean to you?
To me, I feel, as you say, we have been committed by being a
Yeah.
It's like a renewal of our lives.
Yeah.
God,
So God bless you. We're gonna go and dump you and see with Richard.
Okay.
And so this is a very special day. We're very happy to have you, so let's go and do that.
Thank you.